Hello to my skincare lovers. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you are seeing my face for the very first time, my name is Elobee, your favorite storyteller. So guys, please, if you're not subscribed to my channel, kindly take out a moment and click on the red subscribe button and the notification bell so you do not miss out each time I put out a new content. In today's video, I'll be sharing with you all my 5 best serum to mix with your lotion or cream. It will help boost the lightening or whitening effect. I'm going to show you how to use it for effective results at the end of the video. If you are interested, keep watching. The serum I will mention in this video will help you achieve your skin goal. A flawless skin, free from hyperpigmentation, lighten up your skin, help you achieve a beautiful, healthy, nourished skin. Without wasting much of your time, let's dive into today's topic. So the first one on our list is Egyptian Magic Whitening Milk Serum. This serum is sold for 3,000 naira. This serum has pure argan oil. What argan oil does for the skin is that it treats number of skin conditions like acne, you know, improve wound healing, and has anti-aging properties, reduce stretch mark, and basically this is what this serum does to your skin. And what I love this serum is that it has SPF 15, and it's suitable for all skin types, and it comes in 100 ml bottle. When mixed with your moisturizer or your mind lightening lotion or cream, it enables the effectiveness of your lotion or your cream by preventing and fading stubborn dark spots, acne scars, you know, spots on the skin, and generally blemishes. I'll call it fast action because its result is visible within 2 weeks, and it helps to restore a clearer, more radiant and even toned complexion. Also helps to restore dry and flaky skin. This serum is very effective. All I can tell you is that if you're getting this serum, make sure you get it from a trusted vendor. I can tell there are a lot of fake. Second on our list is Luta Comprime Super Front Serum. It is sold for 5,000 naira. This mixed serum is packed with glutathione milk, one of my favorite skincare ingredients. And why I love and I will recommend this product to you all is because glutathione itself plays a very significant role when it comes to skincare. It helps to keep the skin healthy, young. So if you're looking to reduce wrinkle, fine line, improve your skin elasticity and whiten your skin, this is actually the serum you should go for. It will give you a healthy skin glow, which will make like everybody around you asking, oh my gosh, what are you using on? And to be honest with you, a lot of people that promise, a lot of people that sell skincare lotion, this is actually the ingredients they use. They make sure they use this glutathione comprime, and it's very effective when it comes to skincare lotion that contains kojic acid. You know, kojic acid is very drying, but because of the power of glutathione, which, you know, it helps to moisturize the skin, keep your skin healthy, keep it nourished, looking beautiful. Another interesting thing about this Luta Comprime Frost Serum I like is that it has concentrated fruity acid. It whitens skin tone, moisturizes the skin. Why I'm in love with this glutathione serum and I would love you all to get it is because it has concentrated fatty acid in it. You know, it whitens the skin while inhibiting pigmentation and delays signs of aging, and extensively moisturizes the skin. This serum works well with kojic acid cream, like I told you guys. It effectively whitens your skin, whitens that, you know, lighten up your dark spots, acne spots, wrinkles, age spots, dark areas, blemishes, and other skin correction caused by pregnancy. It also comes in 100 ml bottle. The third one on our list is Golden Face Super Lightening Serum. This serum is sold for 4,000 naira. This serum is everything beautiful and active. You know, it is for all skin type, and it's super lightening serum and is infused with vitamin E. It has an active lightening agent, you know, to lighten up and even out the skin tone, skin marks, skin spots. It helps It helps to repair the skin for a clearer, nourished skin. It contains sunscreen to prevent from harmful sun rays. The fourth in our list is Renewal Milk Glutathione and Vitamin C Whitening Herbal Serum. It is sold for 3,000 naira. It comes in two different varieties. We have the yellow and the papaya. Orange color will give you a skin tone like mine, like kind of papaya. The yellow one is also good. It gives you a yellow skin tone. If you want to achieve a yellow skin tone, you will go for the yellow one. But if you are looking for orange skin tone like mine, you have to go for the orange one, which is papaya. It comes in 100 ml bottle. It helps fade stubborn dark spots, acne, scars, sunspots. This serum will give you a unified complexion, and it has this lovely fragrance that I love. Like when you add it to your lotion or your cream, it makes you like want to like eat yourself up. That's another thing I love about this. Maybe it's because of the fruits, because it contains its active ingredients is actually glutathione, vitamin C, and fruit acid. It also contains kojic acid, making it more effective. Imagine glutathione plus kojic plus vitamin C. Can you see what it does for your skin? We know that glutathione and vitamin C has anti-aging properties, which will help to protect your skin from stretch mark, making it look tired and unhealthy. Vitamin C is a good anti-ulcer. Glutathione is highly moisturizing, which we know kojic will lighten up your skin, but at the same time, kojic dries up the skin. But because of the presence of glutathione, it's highly moisturizing. You will not look all flaky and looking, like you are lighter but with a tired skin. The serum can give you up to two shades, and it's very, very healthy. The last on our list, I can't believe we have gotten to our number five. The last on our list is Luta C Intense Whitening Serum. This serum is sold for 4,000 naira. This concentrated serum comes also in two varieties. We have the yellow and the papaya. When mixed in your body lotion, it helps to lighten up the skin and boost collagen health, minimize the look of fine lines and wrinkles, while improving the appearance of uneven skin tone. This serum gives you a natural skin complexion like mine, and leaving your skin radiant and smooth. It can give you two shade lighter skin tone with consistent use. All the serum I mentioned will give you a clearer, glowing, nourished skin tone. It will lighten up your skin without stretch mark, green vein. That's why I do recommend you use a mild lotion from a trusted or renowned skincare brand. If you are wondering if you can use this serum to an already promised lotion, my answer is no. Please don't, okay? Don't buy five serum. Don't buy the five serum that I mentioned. Don't buy the five serum I mentioned and miss because you want to achieve a fast result. Remember, patience is the key. Just choose one that you feel will suit your skin complexion or that will meet your skin needs. And remember, don't use it directly on your skin. It is a no-no. I know a lot of you might be familiar with this lotion or have used it in the past, but we're not able to get a desired result. So I'm here to tell you guys how to use this product for a desired result. So if you're interested, give me a thumbs up right now and make sure you're subscribed to my channel. So how I basically use this product to get a desired result. The first step you need to take is to get a trusted skincare brand. You have to choose a very skincare brand, or you're going with only moisturizer. I know you might be trying for me to recommend a product that you will use. Well, let's discuss that on the comment section. So you get a trusted product. You get your the second step you would have is to get your rubber ball and a spoon, pour all the lotion and add 20 ml. Your cup meal, like you use in measuring your milk, measuring your liquid in the house, get it, pour 20 ml of the serum into your 50 ml lotion, whereby you're using a 500 lotion. What you need is 40 ml. Pour it, turn it very well, make sure it blends well, but please don't exceed the dosage I've recommended, because you might end up with dark spots or even skin tone. I don't want that for you to end up with such, or you start commenting, oh, it did not work. Please make sure you are using 20 ml for 250 ml lotion and 40 ml of 500 ml lotion, so you will not have any skin reaction. The second way to use this product for effective results is by exfoliating your skin. I know I'm not here to make a mockery of anyone, but I can remember when I was, telling someone about what I do on YouTube. You have to sell yourself, especially if you have a clear skin. They will know, oh, you're not here, you're not using camera or any editing to tell people, oh, this. You also have to like sell your brand when you're outside YouTube. So I kind of told her, she was like, what am I talking about? I don't understand. What do you mean by exfoliating my skin? Well, there's different way. They have chemical exfoliant, they have physical exfoliant. Chemical exfoliant is very, very tricky to use. Very, very tricky. So let's stick to our physical exfoliant. When you're using exfoliate, you have to exfoliate. I exfoliate once in a week. People recommend exfoliating two times. Some people, depending on your skin, my skin is very soft, so if I regularly exfoliate, I see myself having marks. So, like I always say, you have to understand what skin you have. You don't have someone to come and tell you, oh, you need to, be exfoliating your skin three times in a week. There are some people that will require them exfoliating two times in a week. There are some people like me that exfoliate two times in a month because I have a very soft skin. And since I'm using physical exfoliant, if I go hard on my skin, I see myself having marks. So just understand your skin type, but make sure you exfoliate your skin. What exfoliation does is to help remove dead skin cell from your skin and give you a natural glow. It's just like, I don't know how to put it. Baby skin, when you have this baby smooth skin, your skin is new. Like anything you put in, because it's soft, it works. So that's the first thing you have to do. I would even recommend, if you have not exfoliated, before you use this product, make sure you exfoliate. Another thing I like to tell people, if you're using any product and you want to start a new product, make sure you take a week break before you start. If not, product might end up giving you reaction. So that's the second way of how to use this product for effective results. Then the third way is, please and please, I would love you guys to use this product only at night. Why I always recommend using your lightening product at night is that when you use lightening products don't require stress. Take it from me, it don't require stress. If you like, buy. Use lightening products. But if you don't shower at night, let me tell you, if you don't shower at night, you don't slog your cream, rub it inside your skin very well, and you always, bathe during the day, you just rub your cream or your 100,000 naira cream or your Kakaboshita or Interboski creamer. If you like, rub your Interboski cream during the day, my dear. It will not work. If you want your cream to work, in fact, stop wasting your white lightening or whitening cream. I know it's expensive. Stop wasting it. Trust me, use your moisturizer. Your skin needs to be moisturized, needs to look clean, glow. Use it during the day. Then that lightening whitening will shape proper. Use it at night, because lightening cream doesn't require any form of stress. It doesn't require any some form of stress. If you use it like that, you see your skin will be working, glowing. Your skin will be glowing. People will be asking you, what are you doing? You're just using your cream, just using only your cream at night. That's the secret people don't know. Then the last one is to apply your sunscreen. Ah, girl, applying sunscreen is very good though. It's better than buying all those expensive things. Or better still, stay inside your house now. If you don't want to go out, stay inside your house and glow. Wear your glasses. You know, tie your scarf if you don't have sunscreen. Tie your scarf, wear your glasses if you want to go out. Sunscreen is very important. That's even the only way you can lighten up your skin and you will not go back. If you don't want to go back to, you know, hyperpigmentation and all that, make sure you apply your sunscreen. That's all, guys. I know you people enjoyed it. You can't say that you not enjoy it. I know you'll be looking forward for the next video. So, guys, so this is pretty all I can share. If you have any question, please let me know in the comment section. You know, I'll be glad to answer all your questions. Oh my God, it's been a wonderful time with you all. Like, I love spending time with you all. Thanks so much. See you in my next video. Bye.